Greetings, United States citizens. We are anonymous. This is an open message to all Occupy protesters or any protester for that matter. Please allow us to introduce ourselves. We are the Anonymous Liberation Army. Our goal is to protect you, the people, from any government officials that would choose to violate your rights. We will begin by showing at large-scale protests where riot police would be called. We will be your offensive line so that you may protest where and when you want. You will no longer be beaten into submission or made to be caged for exercising your constitutional rights. If they try to block you from protesting or having your voices heard, then we will push them back. If they use force against you, then we will use force to defend you. No matter how peaceful your assembly may be, it seems that the police react with violence. They no longer work for the people but instead are bodyguards of the elite. This cannot continue if we the people seek to change this country. We believe, like many others, that the future our children will have is a future not worth having. The only reason Occupy was not successful the first time was because the media and the police kept our true voices from being heard. We stand here today to tell you that this will no longer happen. We will fulfill the promises of our founding fathers and we will defend you even at the cost of our own lives. We are inviting all able-bodied men and women alike to join us in defending the rights of others. This is a call to arms. The elite commit horrible crimes, and when we announce those crimes, then we are the ones who are put in prison. We no longer need career politicians in government, but instead we need people who have suffered at the hands of those same career politicians to be the ones representing the people. Therefore, we are also asking any individual that wishes to represent the people of the United States to stand up and make your voice heard. We encourage all activists and protesters to take to the streets and make your voices heard. The only way to hold these criminals accountable is to act now before it's too late. We no longer need to ask the government to stop taking our rights because they were never theirs to begin with. Thomas Jefferson said that the tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots and tyrants. Militias of the United States, the time to act is now. We have stood idle for far too long and now it's time to wake the sleeping giant.
Violence can be used for good.